So the cost element 4,500 in controlling area FI00 does not exist. We need to create the cost element first. Go to slash in FS00, enter, select particular internal order, GL account, change, go to control data, so here we need to select our cost element category 01 primary cost element. Under the type description we need to select primary cost or revenue, save the data. Now we can go to OK B9, enter new entries, enter our company code FI00, then cost element 4,500, cost enter, save the data.